We'd like to leave you with these pictures. These cats were shaken from sleep in Taiwan after a 5.9 magnitude earthquake that rattled Taiwan on Thursday. You've been watching Newsday. We'll be back soon.